New overnight, deputies are investigating a rollover crash in Xenia. OSP says it happened just after 2 this morning on the ramp from East US 35 to US 68. 2 people were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Deputies are still trying to figure out what caused that crash.